there. Welcome everybody to our very first vlog series with Wookiees on Tour. So this first vlog series is a Florida holiday we did back in December. I'm actually filming this once we've returned. So I wanted to just explain a little bit about, this was our very first vlog that we did and we were learning as we were doing it. So from when we edited the footage, we realized there was probably a lot of shots we didn't have, a lot of things we needed to do. So be gentle with us in the comments. Any constructive criticism will be taken on board. I wanted to introduce the family properly because I did a quick introduction at the hotel when we were there. So I'll introduce them with little photos here. So we've got myself, I'm Dominic, and then we've got Sarah, which is my wife. We've got my oldest daughter, Caitlin, and we've got my youngest daughter, Esme. So we just want to explain about our vlog series we're going to have here. So we're going to include holidays, we're going to include caravan trips and anything else we do that we think would be of interest. A lot of what we do is memories for us and the family and show our members of family that weren't on the holidays with us what we got up to. But we'll also put it onto YouTube, see if anybody's interested in some of the bits we did, see if anyone gets any good tips from it. We've learned massively from this Florida holiday, so we have another Florida holiday booked in July, so we're hoping that will be very different because we'll be able to, we realised we didn't talk enough in the original video, so there's a lot of B-roll, so we understand we need a certain amount of B-roll, but you also need a lot more talking, so we'll get that included in the next one. We'll do a lot more introductions, where we are, what we're spending, what we're eating at restaurants. So this was a bit more of a trial, and I mean, we could have taken a lot more information on the cruise, but we wanted to relax and enjoy the holiday as well. So yeah, we do see what we watch a lot of vlogs, and we understand from a lot of people how much effort goes into the people that do create content, and it's not an easy thing to do, especially when you're starting out from scratch. We were getting used to the equipment as well. We were using an Insta360 gimbal, and we were using a Manfrotto handheld phone holder. There's a lot of times that we weren't sure that sort of the right settings to have it on and whether we should be using front cameras, rear cameras. We filmed everything on an iPhone 13 Pro Max. So again, the front camera on that is not the best. So we're quite figuring out how to use the back camera a lot on it. So yeah, like I say, we'll learn from this one. And then yeah, hopefully the next one's moving on will be a lot better. So thank you. All right, let's give you some details of the holiday. So we are running on Sunday the 17th of December at the moment, and today we're driving up to the Sandman Signature Hotel near Gatwick. So we're going to stop off, have some lunch on the way, a little pub in Gootham, something along those lines. And then we are going to drive, have a little charge up the old EV and then off to the hotel. So we're in like a double 20 room thing. We're there, we'll have a look at it when we get there. We'll do some video footage of that. Then we are driving to Gatwick tomorrow morning and parking using the ACE meet and greet service, which looks pretty good. So you just drive into the Orange Bay, I think it is, and then they take your car and then they bring it back to the terminal for you. We're flying with British Airways Economy, so we pre-booked seats on the way out there just because we want to make sure all four of us are sat together. Don't really want to be split up on the way because we're going to be buzzing and ready to rock and roll with that. So flight is 11:30 tomorrow, and lands at like 4 PM, something like that. We've got car hire booked through Alamo, so we've used Andy at Discount Florida Car Hire. He's a good chap. We've done a little bit of sort of cancelling, rebooking to get the price down, managed to save quite a bit, probably about 50-60 quid. I'm reading my notes because otherwise I'll forget everything. So that is pick up from MCO, and then we will be dropping it off at Port Canaveral, so we have been mugged right off with a one-way charge, which you can't avoid at this time. So in Florida, we'll be staying at Lake Buena Vista Resort and Spa, which is a nice little two-bed condo right near Disney Springs. It looks pretty good. We're in Florida, we'll be doing Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party. We've got Grand Floridian breakfast. We're going to be doing malls, Disney Springs, bits like that. And then from 22nd of December, we're picking up MSC Seashore, a cruise from Port Canaveral. And then we are doing the Caribbean, so it's Cozumel, Costa Maya, Belize, and off to their private island, which looks pretty cool. We're doing a bit of paddleboarding, a bit of kayaking. So yeah, that's pretty much the holiday in a nutshell. And then we sail back into Port Canaveral, and then we don't fly out until 6 that evening, so it's quite a long old day. But we've got another car, we're going to pick up another car, drive back, and then we'll probably hit Disney Springs Upper Mall or do something along those lines. Well, hello, here we are, eventually in Sandman Signature Hotel, and thought we'd do the little awkward introductions quick, so here we go.
So, over on the left-hand side, there, we've got Mama Wookie. And in the middle we have medium-sized Wookie. And over in the corner there we've got Mini Wookie. So we've got Sarah on the left, Caitlin in the middle, Esme on the right.
And I'm Tom.
Right, and a little room tour now from our double roomy thing at the Sandman Signature. Cases lined up, ready to go for the morning. We've got a hell of a lot of snacks that we got absolutely shafted for in Marks and Spencer's. Good effort. One chili. Everyone happy? Everyone good? Yep. Just going on the phones. Sweet ass. Alright. We've got really a microwave, which I don't think I've ever seen in a hotel. Just random. Nice little wine fridge. Very fancy little bathroom. Yeah. It's staying a lot worse, so we'll take that. You ready for drinkies?
Yeah.
It is Monday the 18th of December, that's the end of the month then, and it is it's actual flight day! Woo! Not pre-flight, actual flight day. So we are just going to pack off to the airport now and go and get check-in, and we will meet you on board. Well, that was a challenge. So we got to A to meet and greet. I was going to video it, but the gimbal decided not to connect. So yeah, we didn't really know what was going on, but we're here. We're going to go for a little check-in.
Not too busy.
And we'll see you on the other side of the security. Oh, sorry, I can't, one else was playable. Wow, that was a whole lot of fun. Getting through all of the blooming terminals, the bags were too big, whatever. But we are now through security, we're on the other side.
And it's very nicely festive in here. It's looking very funky.
Switch over, got a little Caitlin on the side. Adi-ho!
We've already bought our perfumes and things. We don't need to get any of them this time because we decided to get them from Boots before we went, because it's actually worked out a lot cheaper.
So we'll have a little nosy around, see what's going down. Get some food, get some breakfast, and then get on a plane. Boom!
Well, we've found a nice little table in Wetherspoon. It's right next to the coffee machine, so good. Oh, we've got a little Ezzy in the corner there. Some nice spam down there. We've got some sort of corn, weird veggie sandwich thing there. We've got a nice little bacon muffin. Full English, apparently. That says it's got a little bit of tungsten bacon. Nah.
On the plane.
Gate 21, called about 45 minutes early. I'm going a little time lapse on the walk down. Finally on board. It's a pretty busy flight. We've all checked in, we're happy. We're sat on our little cattle class seats. As you can see, we've got mountains of leg room. Good effort. And we'll look at a bit of the in-flight entertainment in a sec. Ready for home alone? First sneaky little drink of the flight. Very nice. What movie did you find? Favorite movie ever. How was your turkey dinner?
Delicious, especially the Brussels sprouts.
That was a pretty good turkey dinner, to be honest. That was probably the top plate food about. Yes. How was your food?
Good.
How was your food?
Amazing.
Yes. We've got ice cream as well, yours.
Okay, let Bobby go. Ice cream. Find a way, see if we can find a car. It should be nice. But
check out the blue skies!
Wow, look at that fancy little terminal scene. That's a pretty good flight. Yeah, wasn't too bad. Just 10-hour flight, it's never good. That's a pretty looking willow. Sarah's on a mission. Can we get our bags?
So we've got the skip the queue at Alamo, some nice little motors around here.
But this is banging. Check this out.
Tidy.
Well, after a very long day, we are now in Publix having a little shop round. Caitlin told me I'll have to vlog, and even though I'm really tired, I don't want to go to sleep. Anyway, so we'll have a little browsy round, see what we can find, get some food. Esme has managed to find her sour patch popcorn. It's too expensive, put it back.
No, it's not.
Put it back. It's all too expensive.
We didn't end up finishing travel day vlog because we were absolutely knackered when we got here. We got here quite late, so flight with BA was really good. The food on there was really good. At the end of it, I would say they didn't tell us that you had to go and ask for tea and coffees. We did wait a long time for tea and coffee, but it was, yeah, went there. The staff were absolutely amazing on there. Some of the other people on flight, not so much, but obviously staff can't be in control of that. But yeah, really recommend BA. It was really smooth. Flew into Terminal C, which was, yeah, which was good. The baggage took about 45-50 minutes to come out. First bag came out within 5 minutes, and then the last bag came out probably 50 minutes later, so it was a bit weird, but then we sort of knew that. Went through security really easy. Skipped the queue was brilliant with Alamo, so we went straight through, missed all the queues. Went straight down to the parking lot, saw a lovely Suburban as a guy who only free upgrades, and you're like, no, it's Christmas, no free upgrades. But we got a lovely Ford Explorer, jumped in it, drove straight the way through. Yeah, did a little check out the gate. They give you your card, credit card, and whatnot. And drove to the resort. Checking with the resort was brilliant. It was really smooth as well. Gives the key. Got into the room. The room was really nice. A lot better than we thought it was. We'd had pretty mixed on and off reviews. So we got to the resort. We popped off the Publix. Went and got some coffee, teas, pop tarts, bits like that. Just little bits to keep us going for a few days. Yeah, got back, and then yeah, we pretty much all crashed out. We were so tired. We can do more vlogging, but I think because the cases took so long to come out, we're getting a bit fed up and just wanted to get back here. So yeah, we didn't really do a whole lot of videoing of that, but yeah, it's really good experience. The whole travel day was good, and yeah, we just wanted to get sleep and get up and ready for the next day.